Well, it's day five of gymnastics and day three of finals in the Rio Olympic Arena. Today it's the men's individual all-around. 24 men will take to the podium. It really is a test of versatility and endurance. Every gymnast will perform on each apparatus. The man with the highest score after six rotations claims the gold. And in they come. The generous, enthusiastic applause. Really a wide open field. Seven different nations represented in the top eight qualifiers. The current world and Olympic champion Kohei Uchimura is here. He was more than matched in qualifying, though, by Ukraine's Oleg Vinayev. And he'll commence the competition as a slight favourite. Top six are all in the same rotation, Liz, so our winner should come from that group.
Whitlock is in a great position. He can score about a mid-15 on floor. Put himself to a very good position for the bronze medal. Beliavskis, who's in fourth at the moment, probably only a capability of 14 and a half on high bar. My money's on Whitlock at the moment to perform this routine well and perhaps put himself into a very good position for a silver or a bronze all around. Front fall, 2.5. Oh, he put his foot outside the floor. He was just standing there. Went one off. Oh, just about lost it there.
A little bit untidy to start then.
Needs to settle down now, find his rhythm. That's good. Oh, comes out a bit rough out of that. Looks like he's dazed himself a little bit.
Yes, he shook his head.
Oh, he does his triple twist to finish, but that second to last tumble, very rough.
You picked that up so well. As he set off for that last row, he gave his head a bit of a shake to try and clear the mind.
So here we see the front twist combination line, just a touch short there. The last tumbling line, which is the triple twist.
Now, Uchimura.
Uchimura needing a 14.077 to come ahead of Whitlock. Needing higher than that to try and challenge for the gold. Can Uchimura stay on this apparatus? He has falls from time to time. This is his first big element. Beautiful. This is big combination. Catching slightly close but still swinging through. That's good. Do stoop here. Stoop half. Big element coming up. Can he do it? Yes. Got a little stuck here the other day. Not today. Performing like a champion. Hop full. Has right. To stick it.
Of wow. Course he does, Uchimura.
Oh, what a way to finish. He's a fantastic gymnast. Everybody loves and admires so much. And he did his best job today. Is it going to be good enough? Well, that's up to Vinayev.
It'll be good enough for silver. And that means he equals the effort of Sawaya Kato, the only other man to medal three times in all-around competition.
Here he kicks out that beautiful double layout over the bar. Perfect form. Catches just a little bit close. stall to circle. 1.5 through to mixed grip. Takes that right to handstand. Almost goes the wrong way. Into the Coleman. Combination.
He just seemed to stall at the top, didn't he? But he recovered so brilliantly and then came up with this landing. Kohei Uchimura.
Well, what a champion. 27-year-old Uchimura.
And Uchimura with a 15-8 on home bar. Well, he's got a rock-solid grip on second. Whitlock will get a medal. It should be bronze. It's over to Vanayev.
Now, Vanayev has to do a good routine. He needs a 14-9. 14-9 to beat Uchimura. So it's not out of the question that Uchimura can still win this.
In qualification, Vanayev did a 15-1-3-3. He didn't go up in team competition on high bar, so he's only performed the once. But that hasn't stopped him waltzing through the all-around to now. All eyes are on Oleg Vanayev. Can he finish the job?
Well, you can't get much closer than this. He's been in great form. He's looked terrific, and there's no reason to think that he's not capable of performing this routine under the utmost of pressure. Stoop half. Kachev half, it's done so well. Stoop full. Does that well too. Stalled her, full to L grip. It's looking really good. Just pirouette work left to go. Tuck dismount would do it for him. Can he do it? Oh, a hop forward. Whoa, what's that going to do?
Will it be Vanayev? Or will it be Uchimura? The judges will let us know. Oh, he's not sure.
This is nail-biting stuff. And these guys here.
Well, the 22-year-old from Kiev, he hopes... He thinks so. He wants the crowd to get on his side and maybe push the judges to another tenth. Of course, that's not going to happen.
I have a feeling he's going to do it. He got a 15-1. And a dismount there, though, could have been a 0.3. That's the problem. He needs a 14-9. 14-9 will do it for him. This is nail-biting stuff. And both Uchimura and Verniaev have competed superbly today.
That was a full stretch.
I wouldn't like to be one of those judges right now.
They've put the target score up on the big screen so everyone knows what he needs.
Well, hopefully the judges haven't looked up that way. I think everyone, you know, there would be a mixed bag. A lot of people would love to see Uchimura continue his... unparalleled reign at the top. Others might like to see somebody new emerge. Whichever way it goes, these two men have had champion performances.
And Vanayev has not done it.
Uchimura wins.
Uchimura wins it again.
Oh my goodness.
14-8. They penalized him for his dismount.
Oh, so close, and King Kohei reigns still.
Uchimura has done it.
That's an awesome performance. I don't think anyone expected to see that happen.
He successfully defended the title he won in London. Vanayev seemed to have it. ...23-year-old Max Whitlock, a team bronze medal in London and an individual all-around bronze in Rio. He's the current world champion on pommels. and his pommel routine really set the tone for a great competition from him. A 15.875, and he carried it through to stay in contention and hold on for a rare and precious medal in all-around competition. Oleg Vernayev, 22 years of age.
Seemingly had that gold medal in his grasp, but just a small hop on the landing was all there was between him and the top spot.
He was top scorer on two apparatus rings and P-bars.
Gold medalist and Olympic champion representing Japan.
Medalha de ouro e campeão olímpico representando o Japão.
King Kohei Uchimura, just the second man in Olympic history to medal at three consecutive games in the all-around. He now has seven medals in all, three of them gold.
He held his nerve throughout the competition. He wasn't leading at any stage until the final moment when it counted the most.
Senhoras e senhores,